it's a pretty exciting time making this decision. This is Laura. You trust in Christ as your Savior. You want to live for Him and make your life count. Upon your profession of faith, my sister, obedience to the divine command of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Buried in the likeness of the dead, raised in the likeness of the dead. Saves anyone. It's just a public profession of what we believe in. And so we're excited about each other. You can share that with us today. And we're excited. That's why the church continues to go out and witness. And so that days like this can be special days. So now they can take the next steps in their life for the Lord. And that's been a special treat. So